This video is rated GAG, get a grown-up, if you try this activity.
There's something I've always wanted to try. Something I've always wanted to try. I want to see how many yellow sticky notes it takes to hold my body weight off the ground. If we use them in perfect shear, in just the way the tape is meant to be used. So what I've done is made a little sling and have that adhesive strip be pulling in perfect shear along the pull-up bar. Shear is when you push one thing across another. Watch what happens when I try to shear this tape across the table. I'm standing on a footstool only 18 inches off the floor so I can hang from this bar. 10 slings, each one's gonna have to support about 16 pounds. I think it might work. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. 1 foot off, pulling hard with my arms. 2 feet off, I'm holding myself up with sticky notes. There are exactly 20 sticky notes total holding my body weight of 160 pounds, and one of them even came off, so it's even a little more than 16 pounds per sticky note sling. That's almost 8 pounds per sticky note itself. This is incredibly robust. Wow. Oh no.